The real fight begins now!
Right!
That's what I like to see!
This is starting to get tough.
Get ready! Here it comes! This is where we come for the first time. On that day when I was shattered, I carried that loss with me!
Now this!
What's wrong, Kakarot? Is that truly the best you can do? Don't underestimate me! Damn you, Kakarot!
I remember it. You were incredibly strong back then. So strong that I couldn't help but feel excited fighting.
Ever since then, I held a grudge against you. You grew stronger at such an absurd rate! I was a victim of my own incompetence!
Whoa! You can get even stronger?
For a little surprise! After everything I experienced on Earth and planet Namek, my strength skyrocketed! Despite that, you had the upper hand over me! I couldn't close the gap between us! During the fight with Frieza, and when you faced off against Cell, don't underestimate me! From the other world, was still a step behind you, and it still wasn't enough to catch up to you. I had no choice but to admit there was a Super Saiyan stronger than me. As long as there's a chance for me to surpass you, even temporarily, I will never give it up. I will crush you and reclaim my title of the strongest Saiyan. No, I'll be the strongest in the universe.
His ki is incredible. I need to beat this guy. To get this strong. Vegeta, you're amazing. This is my fight. So much fun.
It's rock, paper, scissors!
Here it goes! Believe it! Ha! Yeah! Time for a little surprise!
Yeah! for a little surprise!
What's so funny?
I was just thinking how much fun it is to fight you. Sparks always fly whenever we face off. It only makes me want to fight even more.
That's what it means to be a Saiyan.
All right, I'm about to turn up the heat. Try to keep up, Vegeta.
What was that? You're the one who needs to keep up with me.
Move! Yeah.
Don't underestimate me! Huh?
Attack! yourself! Got a gun!
Yeah!
Prepare yourself! Got a gun!